Oh hi, you are already here in my channel and watching this. You are here in my room, I bought this in the Tervetkäret exhibition just before this fucking war began, and I have been here ready some time already, but I have a little bit fight. I would like to have this in my living room, but somehow my wife didn't want Tervetkäret art in our living room. But hey, it's here now in my office room background here. But if we're listening there in the beginning, it was this very great Vivisectio 1985 LP that is just brand new, released from Finnish hardcore label. I reckon this nice yellow one. But this Vivisectio, it's Finnish band from Lapland, formed in 84 already. They was active like couple years then, now they have been reactivated in 2008. But what we have here two demos from 84 and 85. Oh, what did they say? Ah, from 85. Both are from 85, of course. From autumn 85, from the rehearsal place, Äkäslompolo, and B-side in July 85 in their school, recorded in their school. Excellent. This is very raw sounding stuff, especially this A-side demo, but actually very good sound in the recorded in their school. They have very, very good songs here, like Mikä vitun rakkaus, What fucking love, Pedon merkki, Mark of the Beast. And here's also this booklet. Here's interview in Finnish, but also in English. Quite big story of Vivisectio and then samples from different fanzines in Finnish, and I think one was also in French. But anyway, excellent school classic 80s stuff that I just love. And I have here one another record also. This is For You, Cliff, there in States. This is Haava, totaalinen Haava EP. And why this is special, because this is my first Japanese hardcore EP. Just inside you can read, lyrics are in at least in here it seems to be in Japanese, but all the songs names and at least the what is chorus line? We need Richie here. Chorus lines are in Finnish. Kaikki poliisit ovat äpärä. All cops are bastard. Viimeinen kaos. Last chaos. Miksi tehdä uudelleen? Why do again? Etc. This is pretty fast as Japanese bands do, and little difficult to actually understand, are they singing in Japanese or in Finnish, but kaikki poliisit on äpärä, ovat äpärä. That's pretty good one. Here, and this is, as the name tells, this is totally chaos worshipping here. Yes. Nice to have bands from different parts of world doing the Finnish ones. If you know any fans, please let me know. I try to get those EPs or cassettes or records here. Already have from Greece, French, Sweden, German, and Japanese. And of course, Helvetin Viemari from Brazil. Anyway, see you guys soon because now there's something very interesting. Thank you.